Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shirley, and today's video we'll be eating lobster tail with some maybe noodles if it's not enough, and I have some garlic sauce. Let me pray first before we get started. Perfect. As you guys can see, this is the sauce and this is the noodles. It's the cheese one, the regular cheese one, and I have some cucumbers as well. I hope you guys enjoy that. Let me dig it. I hope you all doing okay. Okay, so this is it. I'm gonna start from the back, much better. I don't know if you guys can see the lobster tail. You see, it's very nice. I made it myself. I didn't buy it from the store. Okay, this is it. Gonna put some lemon, just a little bit. This is good, guys. Very good. Oh my god. By the way, I have 6 of them. I love lobster tail. The garlic sauce is pretty spicy. I made the sauce myself, so. Okay. If you guys see me always checking myself, it's because I hate being dirty. I hate being dirty. I don't mind eating with my hands because there's nothing wrong with that. But putting the food all over my clothes, This is not me. I'm gonna try the noodle. Sorry guys, that noise. I don't know if you guys can see that. This is the noodle. Look how beautiful it is, look. Because I don't like my food to be mixed together. I like to put my food on a different plate, so that's why. You might hear that noise, guys. Sorry about that. Chopstick and it fall on the floor. I'm not saying the floor, but I have a carpet, but that's too funny. Oh my goodness. Thank you. That was too funny. I'm sorry, guys. Can you imagine? You were. It's a proof that I'm not a pro with chapstick. But that was very funny. That was very funny. Are you looking for something? Are you eating? When you see you eating only with one chapstick. That was so funny. Let me see if I can do one bite with that one. I'm not gonna lie, but it's extremely big. Okay. That was so funny, I'm sorry. Still not, I cannot the picture. I'm picturing it. Trying to eat, it didn't look. It's spicy, this one. But it tastes good. Honestly, the chopstick situation was so funny. It was too funny for me. My goodness. Mm-hmm. Look at that, guys. This is a very big one. I get out 10 ounces of lobster tail, 10 ounces one, look. For me, it is very big. Sorry, it's very big. Mmm. I still have some membrane, even though I took it out, but there was some kind of membrane. That's pretty spicy. No wonder I have the noodle. For some reason, even the noodles is very, very spicy. But the, because I'm eating the lobster, make it different. I barely have nothing to left on the noodle. Ooh, thank you, God. The noodle is extremely good. To say that I don't love noodle, that would be a lie. Because as you guys can see, I love any type of noodle. See? Done. With noodle, you can guarantee I'm gonna finish all my food. It got another flavor and another taste to it. Make me feel great. This is my last lobster tail out of 6. I'm not sure about that, guys, but you know what? The more I eat, the more food I eat, I usually don't eat in the morning. I don't like eating in the morning. If I have one meal a day, I'm okay with that. But since when I'm doing food like mukbang, if I do the first one, I don't have a big appetite. The second time, it's a little bit bigger. But right now, I was not expecting to eat the whole thing. But I don't feel like, you know, I'm very full, to be honest with you. But that's why I finish it. Mm-hmm. I think I had enough. By the way, do you know, when you're eating cucumbers, while you're eating, do you know anytime you eat cucumbers while eating, you open your appetite? I figured this out 4 years ago. Anytime I have cucumbers, it gives me more appetite to finish the food, to eat more. That's the thing. All the things that I throw, I just put aside for my mouth. It's just, those things are membrane, some kind of stuff. So, that's why. Well, that'll be all for today's video, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more videos like that. As you guys can see, anything, I'm able to eat it. Today was my first time making lobster without buying it from the store, so I pretty enjoy it. But the only thing is, like, I should next time with the cutting, with the back of the back of the lobster, I should just remove there some kind of, like, you know, strong membrane. I don't know how they call it, but there's some kind of strong stuff. I should remove that. With, even though I did remove on some of them, but I wasn't sure if I have to remove all of them because I'm a very, like, you know, I just clean it nicely. But it was pretty nice. And if I have to do it over again, I will do it again, but with a better one, with a better way. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'm so happy right now because I have over 31,000 subscribers. Please try to comment, subscribe. It's good, but comment and like the videos. And if there is anything that you guys would like for me to try, feel free to let me know. Without further ado, let me say goodbye to you guys. Enjoy your day, enjoy your night, whichever time you're watching the video. I love you as always. Peace out. Mwah.